Well, howdy, doody, boys and girls. Oh, boy, did we have a lot of excitement at our house last Christmas Eve. Boy, everybody was getting ready for the visit of Santa Claus. And Buffalo Bob was trimming the Christmas tree. And he was just hanging on the last decoration. Strings of fresh buttered popcorn. And Clarabelle the clown, he was helping trim the tree, too. And I was hanging up my stocking.
Well, how you doing there, Howdy?
Oh, finished, Buffalo Bob. Boy, I sure hope Santa Claus fills my stocking with presents. Clarabelle, do you want to hang up your stocking now?
Oh, what a silly clown. Well, you'll find out if you're getting your bicycle pretty soon now, because it's almost midnight and Santa will be here any minute now. Santa Claus doesn't see us. Come on, Dan.
Six, seven, eight.
Hurry and hide, Clarabelle.
9, 10, 11, and 12.
Well, that's funny. Well, Santa Claus should be coming down the chimney at midnight.
Gee, Buffalo Bob, what do you think happened to Santa Claus?
Well, Howdy, there's only one way to find out. Well,
what's that, Buffalo Bob?
Let's go to the North Pole and see what happened to Santa Claus.
You mean right up to Santa's workshop?
That's just what I mean. We'll take the rock-a-doodle and we'll be up there in a jiffy. Come on, Clarabelle, you come too. Stop snowing, we'll have a great flight. North Pole, here we come.
You're not Santa Claus. You're a bandit. Here, you see? Let me show you. There, see?
But I tell you, I'm not the bandit. I'm Santa Claus.
Yeah, go on. The newspaper says that the bandit has a beard. Well, you got a beard. And I happen to be Ugly Sam, see? And I happen to be smart. And I know, therefore, that you are the bandit. What's that? Oh! See, I bet that's your whole gang. But Ugly Sam is gonna hide, see? And I'm gonna capture the entire gang single-handed.
Hey, look, there's Santa's workshop right at the North Pole. Come on, fasten your seatbelts, everybody. We're coming in for a landing. At the North Pole.
Now to find Santa Claus.
Hey,
going on around here?
I've got you, bandit gang. And away we go.
Run, Clarabelle, run, run. Run. Oh, before I get him, I'll get
you. Oh, stop, everybody, stop.
Oh, what the hell am I to tell? Where is my food and where's my lunch?
Oh, I'll get you out, Santa.
I'll get you out. Oh, no. Let him in.
I'm not the bandit, I'm Santa Claus.
Santa Claus! Yes, Sam, he's Santa Claus.
I captured the bandit, and away I go to get him.
No,
again.
No,
I'll
Ugly
get him,
Sam.
I'll
no.
Wait, I know what, Ugly Sam. What do you want for Christmas? I want a mirror so I can look at my beautiful ugly face.
Here you are, Ugly Sam, and a Merry Christmas.
What? Oh, how beautiful. Bubba Bob, this ain't the bandit. This is Santa Claus. Well, it was nip and tuck, but everything worked out fine. Santa Claus got there in time to bring toys to all the boys and girls. Yes, everything turned out happy and bright. So, Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Knocking at your door. Better go and store your food away.
Thanks, Mr. Jackie, for your advice. We'll hurry home to our wives.
We'll have our cupboards filled with supplies when old man winter arrives.
I don't have to worry. I don't have to care. My coat is very furry. I'm Grizzly Grizzly Bear.
If you meet Old Man Winter, you'll sing a different tune. It's time that you were safe in bed, for he will be here soon.
Thank you.
sorry if he catches you.
I don't have to worry. I don't have to care. My coat is very furry. I'm a grizzly, grizzly bear. I don't have to worry. I don't have to care. My coat is very furry. I'm a grizzly, grizzly bear.
Would run away from home.
You would roam all alone. I told you not to leave your home, but you are a friendly grizzly bear.
Dear Mr. Fox, I'm sorry. Oh, help me out, please do. Take me home to a nice warm bed. I'm freezing through and through.
Thank you. But if you're a good dog, Santa Claus may leave you a nice present. Christmas for the children.